you will have me, I promise you, that I will be the best husband and the most wonderful father. And I will love you more than any man has ever loved anyone until the last little breath slips out of my lips. I'm EJ.
I'm Sami. You're British?
Yes, last I checked.
Look, whatever has happened between us, there is something here that we can't deny.
EJ, what does my face look like?
It's very pretty.
I kissed you because...
You're the love of my life.
You're afraid that someone inside of you's got EJ's initials on it.
But I knew that you were the one for me.
I love him. And I share more with him than any man I have ever been with.
I love you for who you are.
There has been something between us from day one. We danced around it, always letting something or someone get in the way.
Anything.
But no matter what
anything
we said,
for you. You can.
No she matter what we did,
my baby.
No matter how angry
I got,
she was ours. It always comes back to you.
I vow to tango with you, literally and figuratively. Every day for the rest of our lives. I vow to catch you every time a piece of furniture or a door gets in your way.
I know now that nothing is stronger than us.
I vow to hold you.
Not you at your worst.
When you need to cry.
And not me at mine.
And I vow to spar with you when you need a good bite. And I vow to give you a big spoon when you need to stir up trouble. And I vow always to put you and the children first.
I know that what we have between us is more.
No.
It's unbreakable. And it's irreplaceable.
You are more than my heartbeat.
I can't breathe without you. And I can't sleep without listening to your heartbeat.